get crack as a chemist. I pack an 11. How has Kayle's reigning affected you as a family?
Well, Irv, it doesn't just affect me as his father. It affects all of us as a family. You know, me and Nico have a joint baking account. And, you know, it's Nico's his best friend, and he's been living with us ever since hit the Patriots lost the Super Bowl. His dad lost about $40,000 on it, beat his wife. He's been living with us since.
Seriously right now? I bet $40,000 on the Giants and won. I bought a jetpack with that money. Best Super Bowl ever. I think I won it from your dad, Nico. I think he killed himself after that, if you were wondering where he was. I watched him hang himself after that. He didn't have any money left. He said he had, I have a son at home, but f*** him, I'm gonna hang myself. Instead, to go home, I'm not gonna go home, I'm just gonna hang myself. I'm gonna chop my head off. Just chop it right off.
We're losing money. It's, I don't know, we're losing a lot of money, Irv. We've been trying to limit this reigning of his to about $400 a day.
I think what he's trying to say is we're $100,000 in debt.
That seems about accurate.
Nico, how is the making it rain rained on your parade? No pun intended there.
Well, when we go to Safeway, instead of getting the boxes of Lucky Charms, we have to get the big bags of Marshmallow Mateys.
Oh, Marshmallow Mateys are the worst.
The generics. I forgot what Lucky Charms taste like, Irv.
You need to show him as much love as you can. As big of a as he is, you need to show him love. I want it to feel like a Hannah Montana concert in here.
So, are you ready for this intervention tomorrow? Do you think you guys can handle this?
I'm ready.
Ready? Okay. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Put your game faces on. Just like your dad didn't.
Addicted? Nah, I can throw the bills down whenever I want and just leave them.
What is this? Who are you?
Kayle, I'm your interventionist. You're addicted to making it rain on people.
No, f*** this. I'm not f***ing doing this. You. I see this on TV. You.
Kayle.
No, dude, that.
Kayle.
You need to take a seat.
Sit down, Kayle.
For your own good.
Kayle, stop it!
Stop.
Kayle, stop.
I love this part.
Stop. Kayle!
Just let him get it out of his system. Just don't fight it.
Kayle!
Fight.
Kayle!
Money angels!
Kayle!
Stop it!
Kayle!
You done?
Irv, you're not helping!
You out of money yet, you son of a bitch? You out of money yet?
He's done.
He's done. He's just done. Get him over here. Get him over here.
Money. I love money.
Kayle, do you know why you're here?
You throw money every day.
Is that why you brought me here? You don't like me doing that? You don't like me enjoying myself, having a good time? I wash everyone in Washington's clean. I wash them clean. I wash myself clean.
Kayle, you haven't showered in weeks. You're gross. You smell. God, you smell.
You ever been to a soup kitchen? The Ark? The Goodwill?
Kayle, your family loves you, but you need to get help. This is for your own good. You're wasting money like your prince.
Well, if you don't get help today, I'm never talking to you again. I'll never get you any more money, and I'll never let you look at my hustler collection again. Remember when we used to backyard wrestle and you drop kicked me and punctured my lung. I want to make more memories with you, Kayle. But I can't do that unless you get help today.
No, I'm not addicted.
Kayle? Unless you get help, I will disown you as my son. I will stop giving you money every day. As much as I love you, I can't do this anymore. I can't do it anymore. You need help, Kayle.
Okay, I'll go get help.
F*** yeah.
I love you, son.
I love you too, Kayle. You have a nice body. So I built an ark, but no rain came. I was ashamed.
Wasn't sure.